Well, a shooting in Kensington is under investigation this morning. Police say a 47-year-old man was shot in the chest. This shooting happened about 2 hours ago now near the intersection of Emerald and Atlantic Streets. The victim is in stable condition. We're told a gun was found on the scene there, along with four shell casings. So far, though, no arrests.